Here we go. Let's ride.
Hey boys, hey girl, welcome to Louisiana Cajun Recipes. Man, the weather's been strange down here. It was in the 50s and in the 40s, and today it's up in the 70s. Got the air conditioner running, as a matter of fact. That's about normal for Louisiana. And I don't know what's up, but the ladybugs are all over on the house on the outside. It's I don't know what's up with that. I think they must think it's spring again, cause they just flying all over the place. You gotta, if you go outside with your pop, you gotta cover the top with your hand, because there ain't nothing like drinking a drunk lush ladybug. They tickle up inside your mouth. Anyway, we're going to make a stuffed French bread. And we got all kind of different French breads down here in South Louisiana. These are commonly used for po' boys. The Riesling brand. This one's a little bit fatter, and then this one is even fatter. So it's best suited for stuffing with meats and things, like grind meat. And we're gonna stuff it with some grind meat cooked with Trinity, and yum. And I made this a couple times before on my channel. It's a popular video. Stick around. It's easy. It's a quick 30-minute prep time. Don't have time to cook a big meal. Just cook it, feed everybody. Give them some veggies on the side. Something fresh out the damn can. Some cukes and celeries and carrots. And grandkids love them fresh vegetables. I do too, especially when you dip them in some butter or sugar. Sit right over there.
Good, we're gonna go ahead and brown the grind meat, add a little salt and pepper to it, which I've already done, add a little more. And after it's all cooked and gray, go ahead and get it out and drain most of the grease out, but you wanna save some. Because you're going to be browning down your Trinity in that, in some of that Earl. Yeah, there you go. Get you some Trinity up in there. I buy it about a giant size bag, as you can see. And after it's starting to brown some or turn translucent, pour your grind meat back in there. Gonna stir it around. Get it all mixed up. Add a little bit of garlic to it. There you go. Now you gotta have that. And this is a quick meal. I mean, it comes all together in about 30 minutes from start to finish. And we're gonna heat our oven up to 350. And after we get our bread ready, and this is all cooked up, need to add a little bit of liquid in here. I'm gonna put some fresh tomatoes in there and burst them up some to release a little bit of juice. And you can add a little bit of stock to this. You don't really have to. I'm just gonna add some instant diet water to give it a little bit more liquid. Seen one recipe where they call for putting cream of mushroom soup in it, but I don't know about all that. It changed the flavor a lot. Put fresh mushrooms in if you'd like to. I'm gonna go ahead and mix the cheese in, and we can cut our French bread, and then we're gonna motivate it some. Yeah, compact it. We won't waste none of that. I cut it in half because they had a section in the middle that was real thin. One, two, two, tick, tick. It'd be all right. We can go ahead and pack all this with the meat. And flip it in place ever so quickly and carefully. There you go. How you gonna do that one, JB? Nope, just quickly do it. Get it done, right? Right, now you can sample all that, yum. Check it, make sure it's good. And that one of the grandbabies been snacking on them veggies with a little ranch dressing on the side, yum. After it's baked, cut it up into little pieces, serve it, yum. It's a nice little quick meal. If you don't have a lot of time to cook, and you're tired when you come home from work.
You know, after watching Fawlty Towers, you know, I've got the whole collection on DVD. They were talking about salad cream in one of the episodes. So it's very hard to find here, but I got a bottle and tasted it, and it's very different. It's an eggy mayo. Basically, but it's sweet. And it's pretty good. Don't you have any proper, why don't you have any proper salad cream? Was one of the quotes from Fawlty Towers. Cool, huh? A boy, a girl, a bye.